जियो बाइट।
वेलकम टू जियो बाइट। जनरल स्टडीज क्वेश्चंस ऑन इंडियन हिस्ट्री पार्ट वन। मूविंग टू द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द ऑथर ऑफ द बुक इंडिया टुडे वॉज। ऑप्शन ए एवो होम, ऑप्शन बी आर पी दत्त, ऑप्शन सी विलियम वेडरबन, ऑप्शन डी बिपन चंद्रा। योर टाइम स्टार्ट्स नाउ। योर टाइम इज अप एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी आर पी दत्त। मूविंग टू द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, when was the Hyderabad state branch of Arya Samaj was founded? Option A 1892, Option B 1905, Option C 1920, Option D 1925. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is Option A 1892. Moving to the third question, out of the below, who started the Shuddhi movement? Option A, Brahmo Samaj. Option B, Arya Samaj. Option C, Pratana Samaj. Option D, Paramahams Mandali. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is Option B, Arya Samaj. Moving to the fourth question, Khudai Khidmatgars were also known as Option A, White Shirts. Option B, Yellow Shirts. Option C, Red Shirts. Option D, Green Shirts. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is Option C, Red Shirts. Moving to the fifth question, who is called as the Grand Old Man of India? Option A, Dadabhai Naroji. Option B, Badruddin Tyabji. Option C, Surendranath Banerjee. Option D, Gopal Krishna Gokhale. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is Option A, Dadabhai Naroji. Moving to the sixth question, the Theosophical Society was established in 1875 at Option A, New York. Option B, Chicago. Option C, Calcutta. Option D, Berlin. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is Option A, New York. Moving to the seventh question, who was the first Commander-in-Chief of the Indian National Army? Option A, Mohan Singh. Option B, Subhash Chandra Bose. Option C, Pritam Singh. Option D, Raj Bihari Bose. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is Option A, Mohan Singh. Moving to the eighth question, where is Jallianwala Bagh located? Option A, Amritsar. Option B, Kanpur. Option C, Ludhiana. Option D, Lahore. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is Option A, Amritsar. Moving to the ninth question, in 1889, the British Committee of Indian National Congress started a journal by name. Option A, British Indian. Option B, Mighty India. Option C, India. Option D, Indian World. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option C, India. Moving to the 10th question, who handed the National Social Conference? Option A, Mahadev Govind Ranade. Option B, Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar. Option C, Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Option D, Keshav Chandra Sen. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option A, Mahadev Govind Ranade. Moving to the 11th question, the first newspaper published in India was option A, the Calcutta Gazette. Option B, the Calcutta Chronicle. Option C, the Bombay Herald. Option D, the Bengal Gazette. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option D, the Bengal Gazette. Moving to the 12th question, approximately how much percentage of population of Bengal died in the famine of 1770? Option A, 33%. Option B, 25%. Option C, 20%. Option D, 50%. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option A, 33%. Moving to the 13th question, who announced 16th August 1946 as Direct Action Day? Option A, Indian National Congress. Option B, Azad Hind Fauz. Option C, Muslim League. Option D, Hindu Mahasabha. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option C, Muslim League. Moving to the 14th question, who is the founder of Arya Samaj? Option A, Swami Vivekananda. Option B, Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Option C, Swami Dayananda Saraswati. Option D, Gopal Krishna Gokhale. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option C, Swami Dayananda Saraswati. Moving to the 15th question, Purna Swaraj or Complete Independence Resolution was made in the Congress session held at option A, Calcutta. Option B, Madras. Option C, Bombay. Option D, Lahore. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option D, Lahore. Moving to the 16th question, who sang Vande Mataram at the session of the Indian National Congress in 1896? Option A, Sarojini Naidu. Option B, Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Option C, Ravindranath Tagore. Option D, Rahimtullah M. Sayani. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option C, Ravindranath Tagore. Moving to the 17th question, who started the Ramakrishna Mission in 1896 in memory of Ramakrishna Paramahamsa? Option A, Swami Vivekananda. Option B, Swami Dayananda Saraswati. Option C, Jyotibai Phule. Option D, Ishwar Chandra Chattopadhyay. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option A, Swami Vivekananda. Moving to the 18th question, Where did the English East India Company open their first factory in South India? Option A, Machilipatnam. Option B, Bhimunipatnam. Option C, Vishakhapatnam. Option D, Chennapatnam. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option A, Machilipatnam. Moving to the 19th question. Drain theory was first brought into limelight by option A, W.C. Banerjee. Option B, K.T. Telang. Option C, Dadabhai Naroji. Option D, Surendranath Banerjee. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option C, Dadabhai Naroji. Moving to the 20th question. The revolutionary leader who sacrificed his life in the Lahore conspiracy case was option A, Veer Savarkar. Option B, Chandrasekhar Azad. Option C, Bhagat Singh. Option D, Surya Sen. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option C, Bhagat Singh. Moving to the 21st question. Who started India House in London? Option A, Aurobindo. Option B, Madan Dhingra. Option C, Bikaiji Kama. Option D, Shyamji Krishna Varma. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option D, Shyamji Krishna Varma. Moving to the 22nd question. Where was the headquarters of Theosophical Society? Option A, Pondicherry. Option B, Madanpalli. Option C, Adyar. Option D, Kanchipuram. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option C, Adyar. Moving to the 23rd question. During the initial period, construction and operation of the railways in India was done by option A, private companies. Option B, Government of India. Option C, cooperatives. Option D, British government. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option A, private companies. Moving to the 24th question. How many people were selected by Mahatma Gandhi for the Dandi March? Option A, 70. Option B, 80. Option C, 90. Option D, 100. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option B, 80. Moving to the 25th question. Who was the first woman graduate in British India? Option A, Sarojini Naidu. Option B, Sucheta Kriplani. Option C, Lakshmi Sehgal. Option D, Kadambini Ganguly. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option D, Kadambini Ganguly. Let me know how many questions you answered correctly. Please do comment. Thank you for watching. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe to JioByte.